Hello, my name is Aaron. Today's tutorial shows how to switch to dark mode in Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader using the updated interface on both PC and Mac. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat or Reader, please see my previous tutorial on the same topic, which will be linked below. Adobe Acrobat and Acrobat Reader don't actually offer an official dark mode. However, we're going to create our own dark mode by switching to a dark interface and then changing the page background color. PC users can begin by selecting the Menu button, followed by View in the drop-down menu. From there, select Display Theme, and then select Dark Gray from the submenu. As an aside, the system theme and light gray will look the same for most users. Mac users can select the View menu and then select Display Theme from the drop-down menu, followed by Dark Gray from the submenu. Whether you're on a PC or Mac, your interface should change to dark gray. Now we're going to switch to a dark page background color. It's important to note that these steps will change the appearance of the PDF on your computer, but won't affect how your PDF prints or how it appears on other people's computers. To begin, select Menu on a PC or Acrobat on a Mac. Then select Preferences from the drop-down menu. You can also access preferences by using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus K on a PC or Command plus comma on a Mac. Once the preferences dialog box appears, select Accessibility in the Categories menu, and then select Replace Document Colors. Select Use High Contrast Colors, and then select an option from the High Contrast Color Combination menu, such as White Text on Black. Alternatively, you can select Custom Color, and then select a new color from the Page Background menu, followed by a new color from the Document Text menu. Today I'm going to select High Contrast Colors, and then choose White Text on Black. Lastly, select the OK button, after which your changes should take effect immediately. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you can find many related tutorials, including how to create web links in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.